فاشرف بي لاشتغالي بالعلم ولا تبغي به ما عشت يا ذا بدلا ويا له من شرف عظيم.
الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين، أما بعد. Inshallah ta'ala, this benefit is going to be the reasons why shaitan possesses the insan, the human being. The reason why shaitan possesses the human being. Shaykh al-Islam ibn Taymiyyah rahimahullah, in the 13th volume and page 82, in his Majmu' al-Fatawa, 13th volume, page 82. 82 نعم. He says والصرع وصرع الجن للإنس هو لأسباب ثلاثة. He says the possessing of the jinn to the human being, for the jinn to possess a human being, is due to three reasons. When you see that the jinn has possessed a person, it is one of these three reasons. Number one, تارة يكون الجني يحب المصروع فيصرعه ليتمتع به. وهذا الصرع يكون أرفق من غيره وأسهل. The first one is the jinn is in love of the one who he's possessed, or the one whose body who he's in. The jinn loves this individual, and he's doing this so he can enjoy him. His whole purpose is to enjoy this person. That's why he's doing this to them. This type of possession, Ibn Taymiyyah says, he said it's easier, it's more simple than other than it. And it's more lighter than the other types of possession there are. Number two. The second reason why the jinn will possess a person is because وَتَارَةً يَكُونُ الْإِنْسِيُّ أَذَاهُمْ. The human being has harmed the jinn. They've caused some harm to the jinn. إِذَا بَالَ عَلَيْهِمْ. For example, if he urinates on them. أو صب عليهم ماء حارا, or if he pours hot water over them. أو يكون قد قتل بعضهم, or he killed some of them. أو غير ذلك من أنواع الأذى, or other than that in terms of harm. May have caused any other harm. That's just this example of the harms that he could cause them. When the person does this to them, وَهَذَا أَشَدُّ الصَّرْعِ. The possession that the person, the jinn puts him through this time is the worst. Ibn Taymiyyah says, وَكَثِيرًا مَا يَقْتُرُونَ الْمَصْرُوعَ. And a lot of the times they kill the person who they are possessing. The second one is the most dangerous one. He will kill the person. Number three, وَتَارَةً. And sometimes, يَكُونُ بِالطَّرِيقِ الْعَبَثِ بِهِ. The jinn will possess the person because he's just joking, he's playing around. كَمَا يَعْبُثُ السُّفَهَاءُ الْإِنْسِ بِأَبْنَاءِ السَّبِيلِ. Just like the dim-witted human beings, they play around with the travelers. So this type is that the jinn is actually playing with the person. So Ibn Taymiyyah concludes that these are the three reasons why the jinn will possess a person. This is from his Kitab Majmu' al-Fatawa rahimahullah, the 13th volume, page 82. I hope you will benefit from that benefit. I will conclude there insha'Allah ta'ala. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.